Hi, I'm Liam, and today I'm going to be talking with Mary Claire King about fighting back against cancer with the American Cancer Society.
So what did you want to be when you grew up?
When I was 11, I thought that I would be a teacher, and I thought I would also be a mom, and it turned out to be true. I'm a teacher and a mom. What about you?
I kind of want to be a paleontologist when I grow up.
Oh, fabulous.
Yeah. So what does a geneticist do?
A geneticist figures out what DNA sequences are all about and how DNA sequences of some people differ from DNA sequences of other people. We can try to sort out if there are mutations in the DNA sequences that lead to problems. Most of them are just benign, neutral, nothing ever makes a difference. But sometimes mutations happen in cells that have very bad consequences, and they cause the cell to grow out of control, and it can develop into a cancer.
So would you like to have your own genome sequenced?
I haven't done it yet because it hasn't been a particularly high priority to me. What about you?
I think that would be really cool to have your genome sequenced.
We'll do it.
Cool. How has your research affected patients with cancer?
I think that we've been able to prevent many, many women from developing breast cancer and ovarian cancer. We've discovered what the genes are that lead some women to be very likely to develop breast cancer and others not.
What does BRCA1 stand for?
What do you think? If you take BR and CA and you know what the gene does, what would you guess?
Breast cancer 1?
Yes. Yes, exactly, breast cancer 1.
How did American Cancer Society support your work?
The American Cancer Society decided that they would give some money to support a person who would do breast cancer research. And I was that person, and I am so lucky.
I heard they made a movie about you.
Yeah.
Does that make you a movie star? Can I have your autograph?
If I can have yours.
Cool.
It's been enormously important to my work to have the support of the American Cancer Society for almost 20 years now. I wish the American Cancer Society a fabulous 100th birthday, and I wish them all the very best.